Here comes the final test.
Energizing for power test.
The most important part of our Florida project, in fact, the heart of everything we'll be doing in Disney World, will be our experimental prototype city of tomorrow. We call it Epcot, spelled E-P-C-O-T, Experimental Prototype Community of Tomorrow.
Egyptian pounding reeds flat is inventing papyrus, a sort of paper. Papyrus in turn creates better record keeping of plans, designs, and unfortunately taxes. The ancient Greeks were great inventors of the future. First, they established public schools and then begin teaching an intriguing new subject called mathematics. And with math comes mechanical technology and the birth of the high-tech life we enjoy today. The Romans create a powerful empire, To move their armies around, they build a system of roads all over the known world. Rome built the first World Wide Web. In the meantime, here in Europe, monks toil endlessly recording books by hand. But that is about to change.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time travels have been momentarily delayed. Please remain seated. Your time machine vehicle will begin moving again at any moment. Please remain seated. We'll resume our journey shortly. Thank you.
surprising nature of living with the land. Sudden changes are sweeping over the land. The approaching storm may seem violent and destructive to us, but to nature, it's a new beginning in the sun. Surface of this land. Even the hooves of the mighty buffalo helped create the rich soil that would one day become home to the American farm.
Thank you. camera sensors can help capture your imagination.
Oh, can I go too?
Absolutely not. This is one of our discoveries, the figment of imagination.
Yeah, I know all about the senses. There's sight, sound, smell, touch, goochie-goochie-go, and taste. Taste my chicken. Can I go? Please.
With F-I-G-N-E-N-T, you can see things differently. Sure, you can see with your eyes, but imagine what you could see if you used your imagination. Follow the bouncing figment.
Going on? You're turning this entire open house upside down.
Upside down? Now you're talking. That's the best idea you've had all day.
With just a spark of inspiration, I've made my house an innovation.
Thank you. screens generate energy. Hang on. I've got my eye on you, so get ready to be scared. Roar! What? Nothing? No screens? Okay, Wazowski, find your inner scary.
Thank you. Space don't you go wait in the gift shop so it's cool for you guys? Just hold it around. Right there, that's where I'm going to end up.
Green curse.
Welcome to the International Space Training Center. You're here today to train for the greatest adventure in the history of mankind, the exploration of deep space. I know you're probably feeling a little bit nervous right now, but don't worry. Every astronaut has felt that way one time or another, even the heroes who went to the moon. But there is one thing that they have that you don't have. Training. Right now, at NASA and ISTC facilities around the world, future astronauts are learning how to live and work in space. But you're here today for flight training, the most thrilling experience that any astronaut candidate will ever have. Before you decide if it's right for you, let me introduce you to our spacecraft. The X2 Deep Space Shuttle. It's powered by solid hydrogen and can accelerate from 0 to 6,000 in 60 seconds. So when you hear the words, go for launch, you definitely want to hang out.
Good luck, team. All of us here at Mission Control are proud to be a part of this historic liftoff of the first mission to Mars.
Mission Control, this is the firing room. Give us the go-no-go launch.
Go.
Surgeon,
go
fly.
Network,
go fly.
You are go for launch.
We have main engine start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Initiate first stage separation now.
Hey, that's you.
We've lost autopilot. Commander, activate manual control now.
Activation.
All hands on the control stick.
Thank you.
inside the vehicle at all times. And please supervise children. Thank you.
La estación de control es
el turno de la driving technology activated.
Welcome to the sim track. We'll begin with the capability test to see how your vehicle designs perform under challenging weather and surface conditions.
Monitoring road surface.
Granted, I wouldn't pay the thing.
Thank you.
Find beauty and charm. first to the spirit of the seafarer. Long ago, Norway was a land of Vikings. That was the beginning of our love for the sea. There are those who see Norway's spirit veil in a land of forests and mystery, where trolls still prowl the water's edge. Always be adventure.
Spirit lives in dairy. It lives in our traditions.
No, I know. I don't know. I'm trying to go to
I know, sweetie. I know you didn't.
I'd like to walk with you. We walk through the time.
Everyone's been with them. Was he anything like that?
See the barges coming out?
Yeah.
Hey, Andy.
Come here. It is an active train. No, I'm sorry.
Thank you.
She has
to stay. Oh, I'm sorry.
Selling apples too.
You beans.
ex-millionaires, don't you?
Hey, it looks like the storm is finally letting up. Yeah, maybe the Sunday drivers will come out and hunt for gas.
Ain't many folks will pay no 18 cents a gallon.
Hey, listen, fellas. Old FBI's been in all the way.
This great nation will endure, as it has endured, will revive, and will prosper. So first of all, let me assert my firm belief that the only thing we have to fear is fear itself.
Yeah, I sure hope he's right. Folks could use a little prosperity around these parts.
Yes, sir. Before this depression, we sure had enjoyed special blessings.
Oh,
but you know,
thank you.
Covering at all times, except when actively eating or drinking while stationary. Wash your hands often and thoroughly. Cover your mouth and nose when coughing and sneezing, and maintain physical distancing. Thank you for your cooperation.
You're right, they have passports. Now they have
Thank you. in the heart of all my people dwells, the secret fireball.
Reflections of Earth. We hope that your visit to the Walt Disney World Resort has been a truly magical experience for you and yours. We wish you a pleasant evening and a safe journey home. Thank you and good night.
Thank you. Community of Tomorrow.
Joining us for Epcot Forever. As you take your next steps into the future, we hope you'll continue exploring, creating and discovering wherever you go.
World travelers, it's our turn. Moment has arrived. Let us greet the new year as we come together to welcome 2020.
Thank you.
that okay?